Hello, Disney Card Toys here, and today I'm going to show you how to make a log cabin house out of Play-Doh. To make this Play-Doh log cabin, you need lots of cans of dark brown Play-Doh, some light brown Play-Doh, and then some red Play-Doh. Also, you need a Play-Doh roller and knife. To get started, we'll have to make lots of logs. So with my hands, I'm going to roll out lots of cylinder shapes, and just keep on rolling out more cylinders with your hands. This one's really big, so we'll cut it off and we'll make some more. We'll need to make 20 logs that are about the same size, and this is roughly 4 inches. Here are the 20 logs. Here's 10 here, and then 10 here. I also molded out groups of 2 logs that get smaller and smaller, and these will be used as a point of the log house. The most time-consuming part is rolling out the logs. Now for the fun part, actually assembling the log house. What I'm going to do is I'm going to stack the logs in groups of 5. Just push each log together to get them to stick. We now have one of the walls complete. I'll just lay it down and then we'll build another wall. Just same thing, stack 5 logs together. Make sure to push them tight so that they stick. And here's our second wall. I just finished making the other 2 walls. And now it's time to connect the log cabin walls. So just line them up and push the Play-Doh ends together. See, it actually holds really well. We'll add this wall here. Just squeeze it together again. And then the fourth wall will help stabilize the whole thing. So just squeeze it together on both sides. Now that I have the base of the log cabin built, I can now make the point on each side. So just start stacking the smaller logs that we made, just going from largest to smallest. And then do the same thing on the other side. I put a Play-Doh can on the inside just to hold up that other wall before we get the roof on. And don't worry, we'll take the Play-Doh can out of there before we put the roof on. Okay, here's what we have so far with the log cabin. We have all 4 walls and they're building up so that we can put on a slanted roof. We also need to add a door too. The door is pretty easy, just roll out some red Play-Doh. And we're going to cut out a rectangle. And on the middle right of the rectangle, just put a little yellow circle for the doorknob. Then we'll take the door and we'll just add it to the front of the log cabin. I would like to make windows for this cabin by cutting holes into the logs, but I just don't think it's stable enough, so we're just going to have a door. Alrighty, the last step is making a roof. Just roll out some light brown Play-Doh, then cut out a thin rectangle. And we're going to make the roof in 2 pieces, so we'll use 2 rectangles the same size. With the Play-Doh roof cut out, we can attach it to the log cabin. Be pretty careful, we just want to attach it just on the logs on the side. Just push it down, just on both sides. Then we'll do the exact same thing on the other side. And voila, our Play-Doh log cabin is now complete. This is probably one of the harder things I've made out of Play-Doh just because there are so many pieces and you have to be careful that the walls don't fall in or anything. But at the same time, it's definitely doable, so you can try it at home. Click on a picture to watch another fun toy video and don't forget to subscribe and like. Thanks for watching and have a great day.